Martin Russell has asked us how to paint the armour of Drakari from the Kabal of the Obsidian Rose. Now, to do this, what you should do is start from an undercoat of Chaos Black Spray, but then you'll need a Abaddon Black, followed by Corn Red, then Evil Sun Scarlet, and finally Fire Dragon Bright. So, let's get started. The first step is to base coat all of the armour using Abaddon Black. Now, this is just in case we need to neaten up later, as Chaos Black Spray and Abaddon Black have different finishes. Next, apply an edge highlight of Corn Red along all the edges of the armour plates. Next, apply a second edge highlight, this time Evil Sun Scarlet, and focus this more towards the sharpest points, for example the top of these blades on the helmet. And finally, add a very fine highlight of Fire Dragon Bright on the very sharpest points on the armour. And with that, the armour is complete. Martin, I really hope this helps you out when you're starting your Drakari Kabal.